A very good morning to all my dear students. As you know, the midterm exams are approaching. So here we are going to do the revision part of the poem, The Field Mouse. Before I start with the explanation or the summary part, let's read the poem once. Where the acorn tumbles down, where the ash tree sheds its berry, with your fur so soft and brown, with your eyes so round and merry, scarcely moving the long grass, field mouse, I can see you pass. Little thing, in what dark den lie you all winter sleeping? Till warm weather comes again, then once more I see you peeping round about the tall tree roots, nibbling at their fallen fruits. Field mouse, do not go where the farmer stacks his treasure. Find the nut that falls below, eat the acorn at your pleasure. But you must not steal the grain he has stacked with so much pain. Make your hole where mosses spring, underneath the tall oak's shadow. Pretty quiet, harmless thing, play about the sunny meadow. Keep away from corn and house, none will harm you, little mouse. Keep away from corn and house, none will harm you, little mouse. So, dear students, this poem is written by Cecil Frances Alexander, which describes the life of a field mouse, which is often killed by farmers for stealing grains from granaries. It is based on a field mouse which has a soft fur and round eyes. It moves through the long grass when the acorn or oak nut fruit and berry fall on the ground. The poet asks the mouse what it does during winter season. As it is seen only during summer season when it comes out to feed on the fruits of the trees. The poet further requests the mouse not to eat the grains that the farmer grow by working so hard. He requests the mouse to eat only the fruits that are fallen on the ground. The poet forbids the field mouse from stealing the grain from the farmer's granary where he has stored it. Thus, he also advised the field mouse to make its hole among the moss under the tall oak and play harmlessly under its shade or on the sunny meadow. But to avoid the corn and the house of the farmer to prevent any harm befalling him. So I hope you must have understood the poem. So till then, stay safe at your place and prepare well for your upcoming exams. Thank you all and have a nice day.